Hello friends, can you solve this? 1 over 9 to the power 1 over 9 power rule question without using any calculator. Let's solve it. Since a to the power 1 over n equal to n root a, so 1 over 9 to the power 1 over 9 will be equal to 9 root 1 over 9. Since n root a over b equal to n root a over n root b, so it will be equal to 9 root 1 over 9 root 9. N root 1 equal to 1, so 9 root 1 will be equal to 1 over 9 root 9 as it is. Got it? One over n root a equal to one over n root a times n root a to the power n minus 1 over n root a to the power n minus 1. So 1 over 9 root 9 will be equal to 1 over 9 root 9 times 9 root 9 to the power 9 minus 1 divided by 9 root 9 to the power 9 minus 1. 1 over 9 root 9 as it is times 9 root 9 to the power 9 minus 1 will be 8 over 9 root 9 to the power 9 minus 1, 8. A equal to a to the power 1, so 9 root 9 to the power a times 1 will be 1, will be 9 root 9 to the power 8 over 9 root 9 to the power 1, a equal to a to the power 1 times 9 root 9 to the power 8. Since n root a times n root b equal to n root ab, 9 root 9 to the power 8 as it is, and 9 root 9 to the power whole root 9 to the power 1 times 9 to the power 8. Got it? 9 to the power root 9 to the power 8 divided by 9 root 9 to the power 1 plus 8 base same powers add a to the power m times a to the power n equal to a to the power m plus n. Got it? 9 root 9 to the power 8 over 9 root 9, 8 plus 1 equal to 9. Since n root a to the power n equal to a, so 9 root 9 to the power 8 divided by 9 root 9 to the power 9 will be equal to 9. Got it? Next, since n root a to the power m equal to a to the power m over n, so it will be equal to 9 to the power 8 over 9 over 9 as it is. Got it? 9 equal to 3 square. So 3 square to the power 8 over 9 divided by 9 as 3 square. Got it? 3 to the power 8 times 2, 16 over 9 divided by 3 square. Next step, this will be equal to 3 to the power 16 over 9 divided by 3 over 3 square divided by 3. This is same as 3 to the power 16 over 9 times 1 over 3 divided by 3 square times 1 over 3. Next step, since 1 over a to the power n equal to a to the power minus n, so it will be equal to 3 to the power 16 over 9 times 3 to the power minus 1 over 3 square times 3 to the power minus 1. Got it? It will be same as 3 to the power 16 over 9 minus 1 over 3 to the power 2 minus 1. 3 to the power 16 minus 9 over 9 over 3 to the power 1 equal to 3 to the power 16 minus 9 equal to 7 over 9 over 3. And 3 to the power 7 to the power 1 over 9, as same as here, 3 as it is. Since 3 to the power 7 equal to 2187, so it will be equal to 9 root 2187 over 3, which is our the correct answer. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.